are loads of ways to compete with your friends with Blur.
Locally, you can play System Link.
With System Link, you've got lots of TVs, lots of friends. Get everyone together, up to 20 players.
And there's also four-player split screen available.
All four of your buddies, all around the same TV, all having fun.
The game is connected to your friends even when they're not actually racing you.
At the end of a single-player race, it records all the cool things you did on the track, like, you know, how many power-ups you used, what your lap time was, what sort of drifts you did.
By pressing one button, you can share your experience.
The share button in Blur is really important. You can challenge your friends to try and beat you, either over Twitter or through Xbox Live or PSN.
A racing game really is nothing without multiplayer.
Great multiplayer has plenty of people playing at once.
We have 20 cars on track, 20 real people, not AI.
In the multiplayer version of Blur, you are always earning fans. You're always getting points and progressing through the levels.
Every time you rank up from level 1 to 50, you unlock new tracks, new playlists, new cars, new mods.
The mod system on Blur offers a lot of depth, gives you new ways to play.
It really is a player choice of how you want to play the game. Some players want to be really aggressive.
So you could take a very heavy car and load it up with really heavy, aggressive mods and create the ultimate tank.
Some style is all about speed.
Or you could be someone who just loves showing off to the fans. There's a mod called Drifter. When you do a drift, not only do you get fans, you also get gifted a nitro boost.
There's just huge amounts of variety and ways to play the game with your friends.
We know that you'll love it.